Welcome back guys, so today we will be continuing Boolean algebra and logic gates. So we will be seeing conversion or like derivation of basic gates using universal gates. First we will see the NAND gate. So we will derive AND, NOT and OR. So first of all we will see NOT gate, how to derive that. So we will use like one gate, one NAND gate for this. So we will take an input A, we will pass it in two ways or like two times. So we'll get a result A bar. So how it works, like we are passing A and A, so and we are doing the complement of it. So A dot A is A and A bar is the result. So we got our NOT gate. Now we'll see how to get the AND gate for it. So for AND gate, we need two NAND gates. So two NAND gates, and this is simple. First, or this NAND gate, and then this. So the result will be this. So I can explain this. So first of all, here we have got like A bar B, and the same operation we have done, just done the inversion like this. The same part is so A B bar, and this was like A B bar and the whole bar. So this gets sorted out, and this will become A B. So now we'll see the OR gate for derivation of OR gate. So for OR gate we'll be using three NAND gates. So I'll just draw the circuit. These are our two NAND gates, and simply we do this, we get our result as A plus B. So here, from here we are getting A bar, here we are getting B, and we are just like A bar dot B whole bar. And if you break this from De Morgan's law, this will be this, and this is A plus B. So this is how you convert like basic gates using universal gates by using NAND gate. So thanks for watching it.